Rick, am I headed back to 310 to pick up my feathers?
I see you going back to 310 for the swap. Do you agree with that, Houston?
Houston agreed.
Okay, so Bob, you're heading back to pick up the bag, strap them together, and then we'll go from there.
This is Mission Control Houston, 5 hours and 10 minutes into today's spacewalk. Mission Specialist Mike Foreman working on installing the final cover after performing an inspection on the starboard solar alpha rotary joint. This is a view from his helmet camera on his spacesuit. Astronaut Bob Behnken has completed the get-ahead test of installing the covers on the Japanese logistics module pressurized elements, the trunnion covers, way back towards the quest airlock, as will Foreman when he's complete with this task.
Is that a call for IV of the cameras? Or?
No, actually, Rick, if Bob gets a chance to power cycle his helmet camera, we think that would help.
Okay, well, let's let him get back to his safety car swap location. When he's there, we can try to power cycle.
Okay, sounds good. The power cycle is a 5-second off time.
Do that, Bob, 5 seconds off, and then we'll go green light again.
Roger that. Hey, Dan, I got a couple turns on up a little, then I torqued the fourth one all the way down, and I got 2.3, about 8 turns.
Copy, 2.38.
And that is all inside.
There.
Okay, copy. Is there an additional adjustable on the outside?
There is an additional adjustable on the outside. Actually, three additional adjustables on the outside. Two for holding the camera on the back, and one is for the bag to the handrail. We have all those. Then the camera is there as well.
Okay, great. What you can do is attach that camera to the crew lock bag for translation, and that is a good inventory. We got everything.
Okay, that's complete, Gary. I'll put this bag on my mini workstation.
Okay, sounds good.
I'm sorry, on my CRT.
That sounds even better. And Mike, how are your hands doing? You feeling all right?
Feeling pretty good. Yep.
Looking good.
Thanks.
Good call.
Hey, Rick, I am back to my
flight back with your crew life bag to go off. And you'll stow that other 65 or either a crew life bag or yourself.
Also,
today.